pa lamang ito.
Round 6.
Nearest in the purple trunks. Black and silver naman para kay Moises Fuentes.
Kami ni Marco Antonio Barrera. Fuentes is 100% better than he was the first time they met. Because he's trained so hard.
Nietes is doing the same thing. That's what it seems, that Nietes is maybe 150 more percent better than he was.
But you know, sometimes a good right hand, a good left again.
See, that's all he needs to do. That's all he needs to do again.
At the same time, na napansin na rin Nietes. Sinasabi mo rin dito.
Yeah.
Yung siko. Oh, beautiful hooks from Nietes.
He's just touching him. Ganyan lang. Ganyan lang.
Ganyan lang. Ganyan. In and out. Beautiful 1-2 counter from Nietes.
Nietes is tough as well.
Yes, he's tough guy.
And then the mindset ng sutok niya, no? Yung Fuentes.
At malalakas din yung mga sutok ni Fuentes, ha? Maring kula sa variety ang kanyang mga sutok. Puro pasugod. But he's a puncher.
I got you.
So far so good. Para kay Noy as Nietes blocking the punches. The right hand of Fuentes. Stepping back. Noy as Nietes.
Very worry ko minsan yung mga judges.
Aggression sometimes.
Oh,
yeah, because of the way you see. Iba yung tingin ng mga judges.
Yeah.
Maring kumbaga not that pretty yung defensive approach ni Nietes. And you can see Fuentes trying to literally push Nietes to the ropes and pin him there.
Nietes might run, it seems like he's running out a little bit of he might get a little bit tired from moving around back and forth.
Yeah.
It's not an easy feat na ano eh. Na umatras ka, kumakraus ka, lateral movement. But he's doing a really good job.
Pushed him.
Interesting.
Beautiful right hand. Maybe that's what Nietes is complaining about. I just saw him.
Time for the Cobra Hakan French of the round.